The Cemetery of Fontanelle is one of the most ancient in Naples. Its name derives from the presence of many water sources in that area. It is located in the heart of Rione Sanità, one of the most historical and traditional districts of Naples. The cemetery preserves for at least four centuries the bones of poor people and victims of the epidemic that hit the city. According to the legend, in the cemetery there were 8 million bones. Today there are only 40,000 bones, but probably there are human remains into the ground for at least 4 meters. Historically, the necropolis is the place of a very popular devotion for the dead, identified as souls in purgatory needing care. Then some skulls were adopted by faithful who settled them in wooden box. Worried about this popular cult, in 1969 the Archbishop of Naples decided to close the cemetery to the people. Forgotten for many years, it was restored and reopened since May 2010.